shown towards us. As frail as we are, as vulnerable as we are, yet God will maintain our strength through your grace and mercy. We stand here tonight, God, that you will address us one more time, rendering this to this place, this atmosphere, supernatural anointing that will destroy every yoke and bring down every high place and assault every low place. That your word will go forth with greater supernatural edification. We step aside that you be glorified. And we want to thank you now, God. We give you praise and we give you glory. In Jesus' name, amen.
Yes.